We begin with big news as it pertains to the Knicks. The Knicks have reportedly agreed to hire former Suns head coach Jeff Hornacek. He was with the Suns from 2013 until just last season when he was fired midseason. He was, of course, hired over Kurt Rambis and others. We'll talk about that in just a second. He was the runner-up in the Coach of the Year voting in 2014. He took Phoenix from 25 wins the year before to 48. And Hornacek was known during his time with the Suns to use a very modern offensive philosophy. And we're joined now on the phone by Frank Isola. Frank, thanks so much for joining us. What's the latest you're hearing in this negotiations?
Well, the Knicks and Jeff Hornacek are definitely closed. The two sides, however, I spoke to someone from Jeff Hornacek's camp. They haven't even started talking about a contract yet, so it's far from being done, but there definitely seems to be at least a verbal agreement in place for Jeff Hornacek to be the next coach, which is really a stunning development because, like you mentioned, Jeff Hornacek did not run the triangle, and it wasn't that long ago that Phil Jackson basically told everyone that he's committed to the triangle. That's what the offense that he wants to run. So something dramatic has happened really in the past few weeks. And to me, there's no other way of looking at it, but Phil Jackson might have lost a bit of a power struggle here.
And Frank, people keep mentioning the possibility that Phil Jackson is abandoning the idea of hiring a head coach who has connections to the triangle or Phil Jackson himself. What are you hearing in that regard? Because as you mentioned, it's kind of a shocking development.
Well, absolutely. And now you have to mention, you know, if it's Jeff Hornacek who has a losing record, why didn't you talk to Tom Thibodeau, who is the best available coach? Why didn't you talk to Scott Brooks, who has a connection to both Russell Westbrook and Kevin Durant? Now, part of the reason that Phil Jackson didn't talk to those guys, because he didn't know them, neither one played for him or coached under him, and they didn't run the triangle. Well, guess what? Jeff Hornacek did not play for Phil Jackson. He didn't work for Phil Jackson, nor does he run the triangle. So this, it's been, to me, a dramatic turn of events, and something's going on over at Madison Square Garden. You figure something was up, because believe me, Phil Jackson wanted Kurt Rambis to be the coach. Maybe public opinion, which was against Kurt Rambis, maybe there were people in the organization, the players weren't too crazy about it, but something dramatic changed where out of nowhere, Jeff Hornacek appears will be the next head coach of the New York Knicks.
So Rambis would have been the choice, Frank, in terms of, I guess, Phil Jackson living up to his word and saying, we need a guy for the triangle. He doesn't go with Rambis. He goes with someone who doesn't have triangle experience. Are you surprised that Rambis, at the end of the day, didn't get the job?
In some ways, I am. I think the longer this went on, it appeared that, Kurt Rambis could be in trouble. I don't think the players were too crazy about Kurt. Clearly, the public wasn't. Now, we had heard things that Jim Dolan wasn't too crazy about making Kurt Rambis the coach. You know, when the Knicks were in L.A. in March, Phil Jackson really came out and supported Kurt Rambis. He said that his record, even though it's not that good, he was coaching in a rebuilding situation in Minnesota. He's a much better coach than that. And he made it clear at the time that he wanted Kurt Rambis to be the coach. Now, the Knicks did not have a good record, which hurt Kurt Rambis over the final 28 games. I believe there were 9-19. So that certainly didn't help things. And the longer this went on, out of nowhere, they spoke to Frank Vogel. They had spoken to David Blatt. And now they go out, and it looks like they're going to have a guy, Jeff Hornacek, that Phil really doesn't have a relationship with, even though we tried to trade for him more than 20 years ago. But that's a little bit different now than hiring a guy to be your coach who doesn't really share your philosophies. Like you mentioned, Doug, Jeff Hornacek runs a more modern-style offense. And I'll tell you one thing. Maybe the fans will be happy. Maybe people in the organization will be happy. I can guarantee you that the Knicks players will be happy if they're not running the triangle offense.
Very interesting. Frank Isola, we thank you so much for joining us late this evening. Appreciate it.
Thank you.